Hi, welcome to the series on business storytelling, where I'm helping you build your story bank, stories that you can use in business. In 2007, during the Second Iraq War, American generals were placed in many towns in Iraq to maintain law and order. In one little town called Tikrit, there was an American general. The biggest problem he had was riots. There used to be a lot of riots in that town. One day, when he was sitting in his office, which overlooked the plaza, he saw a crowd of people build up in the plaza and an idea struck him. He picked up the phone and called the mayor of the town and said, "Mayor, if I ever call you and ask you to remove the food carts from the plaza, will you do that?" Mayor said, "Why on earth?" He says, "Will you just please go with me?" The mayor finally agreed. Now, the next time he saw a buildup of people happening in the plaza, the American general called the mayor and said, "Mayor, food carts." Mayor removed the food carts, and sure enough, the buildup never happened. Those people who had come in the morning at some point felt hungry, no food was available, and they left. With just that one thing, which is removing the food carts from the plaza, he brought down the riots in the town by over 60%. What a lovely story. Where in business can you use this story? Let's say you're making a point that little things can make a big difference. Or if you're talking about how people can get out-of-the-box solutions or be creative about solutioning. Now, below this video, you'll find the gist of the story, the key points that you need to put into Evernote, along with the business points. Keep building your story bank. See you in the next episode. Thank you.